YouTube, how the fuck you doing? Hey guys, Nate Shot today. I'm bringing a brand new video. Welcome back to a brand new... Oh, this isn't a brand new edition of anything.
New?
Yeah, no, this is a brand new 1v1 versus I, Justine. We got her on the line. How's it going?
Everything is going really, really well.
So, Justine, let me know what happened the last time we 1v1'd each other on Call of Duty.
Well, I would have won, but we played locally and my internet was awful and...
Yeah, the last time we did this was actually at Advanced Warfare. You guys probably might remember that. And Justine and Jen are actually both avid gamers. They play a lot of Call of Duty. They're really big into Destiny. So what we're going to do today is a 1v1 with a twist. Here's what's going to happen.
Tell us, Matt.
Since obviously I am a little bit better than Justine, I don't want to make assumptions or anything, but I'd say, you know, I'm probably a little higher on the ladder when it comes to Call of Duty because I'm
not
a nerd.
Not that high.
Well, you got gravity spikes.
Oh, shoot. I didn't change that. This is not fair.
No. Here's the thing. All right. So we're playing Hardpoint. It's going to be the first to 250, but here's the twist. If Justine gets to 100 points, the next time we hang out, I have to jump in a pool. If she does not get to 100 points... I have to jump in a pool the next time we hang out. So this is going to be a two-part video. First part, see who wins. See if she gets to 100 points. Second part, loser of the challenge needs to jump into a pool. Justine, are you nervous?
No, I'm not. But here's the thing. I literally only play free-for-all.
Have you ever played this map?
Is this a new one?
No. Oh, my God. I just told everybody that you play Call of Duty.
No, I'm sorry. We're starting at the back. Yes, I played this map. Actually, this is one of my favorites.
Yeah?
Yep.
Oh, God. I'm kind of nervous now. What are you doing back there? Damn, you got grenades?
Well, of course I have grenades. I'm playing Hardpoint, pig.
Oh, my God. You're so loud. No yelling. Justine, we talked about this. No yelling.
I'm sorry. So we've decided that I'm not allowed to yell.
I don't know where you're spawning. I don't play this enough. Oh God. This is where everything's gonna bite me in the butt because I don't know spawns.
I don't either, so. God, you're an idiot, you're a pig. I hate you so much. God, I'll kill you in real life.
Oh my God. Jesus Christ.
It's a joke though.
Yo, how are you able to shoot straight?
I don't play this game ever. Oh, shoot.
Yeah,
oh,
maybe you do play Call of Duty. I don't know if I could just find out where you're spawning. Actually, you know what?
I'm so scared
because I don't know where you are. It's making me very unsettled.
I'm
because if I just know where you're coming from, I could shoot you in the face. God. All right.
Okay. I gotta stop yelling, sorry.
You're gonna blow out my damn eardrums and everybody watching. You know what? I'm just gonna take your gun out. I'm gonna kill you with your own gun. Just utter disrespect. You're real funny with your grenades. You're lobbing them.
I'm so scared.
Wait, where the hell are you? Oh, I'm blind.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Oh, God. We need to play again because this is a warm-up game.
No.
This is a warm-up, Matt.
There's no warm-ups in war.
Are you making fun of my grenades?
Yeah, they're like pooping out of the door.
You're an idiot! God, what are you doing? You're a competitive Call of Duty player, you idiot! Shoot, I just closed my screen.
I wasn't even paying attention to the rotation.
Oh, God!
Well, Justine, you've got 13 points going into the third hill.
This is a warm-up.
This is not a warm-up. This is the real deal. You warmed up in free-for-all.
Oh, for 2 seconds to make sure that...
Don't, you're fine. You're pooping grenades through the window.
Ugh, I'm so nervous.
I don't know if you should be nervous now. You should be more of like alarmed.
I just blew myself a grenade. Matt, this is.
You understand if you don't get to 100 points, you gotta jump in a pool with your clothes on, right?
This is a warm up. No, Matt, please. This is a warm up, but I don't even, like, I have gravity spikes.
You weren't gonna get your specialist for a long time, anyways. This, Justine. Oh, snap!
I hate you so much. This map. We gotta play again. It took me an hour to get my settings right. So. God, you're so. Maybe I'll switch my gun.
Yeah, maybe just go for a little. I can't stop laughing. Uh-huh. Maybe just decide to just shoot me better or come to the hard point. Where are you?
I don't know. I'm just throwing grenades.
All right, let me give you a tip. Stop throwing grenades.
I can't. It's a bad habit.
Oh, God. Just stop throwing grenades. They're not going to help you that much. They're not going to kill me. Grenades are not very good in Black Ops 3. I'm just being real with you. Okay? Stop throwing grenades. Justine, I need you to be like a formidable opponent. I thought that handicap might be good for you, but I guess not.
Yeah, but like...
There's still a chance. I'm not even halfway. Well, actually, I am more than halfway. You're fine. All you gotta do is get to 100 points. Oh, there you go. See? Now you just gotta get to the hard point.
Shut up. Stop laughing at me.
You stop talking. Why?
Yeah, I'm focusing. Oh, God. You're so dumb.
Hold on. I'm coming through, fam.
Why would you even do that?
Yeah, I think you did a little bit better on the Advanced Warfare 1v1. Oh, uh-oh.
Yeah, because I played that game a lot more.
I can't joke around here, though. 100 points is really not a hard place to get to. I can't... okay. I didn't think
Let
you were
warm
actually...
up.
Okay, yeah, mm-hmm. You don't have a bad shot, which is, you know, like, once...
Oh, you're so stupid! Get out of here, Matt! God! God!
It's one thing that's really, really... I'm at home. It's one thing that's super surprising is, like, you can actually shoot me when you see me. It's finding me is the hard part for you, it seems.
It is. And my sensitivity's low, so... Ah, why you gotta do that?
I'll give you a couple extra points. You're at 43 right now. You're creeping up. I actually can't play games right now. Don't. Oh, stop throwing.
No, somebody has flak jacket on.
Stop throwing grenades. They're not. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. Oh, God. I didn't think you'd actually come through and kill me in that hill. You're 50. I am not jumping in my pool.
Oh, God. Okay, we're playing this game again.
I've been living here for 5 months and I still haven't been in my pool. This will not be the first day I get in there. This will not be the start.
Also, you have an advantage because you have a scuff controller, so shut up.
You don't have an 8-shot scuff?
No, I took it back.
That was for Xbox. I sent you one.
You did not.
You gotta order an 8-shot scuff. This is unbelievable. Do you not support me in everything that I do and all my endeavors?
Oh, what do you mean?
I have an I Justine Mophie. I bought your book.
Thank you.
I did buy your book multiple times.
I know.
And you can't buy a scuff controller? That's kind of disheartening to Justine. Listen,
I'm focused.
Yeah, you should stay focused up. You're 50 points away.
Hey, stay focused, stay alive. Who said it?
Yeah, no, we're going to climb this ladder to success one step at a time.
We need to play again because this is honestly, now that I'm warmed up, I just need to see how the Matt play style.
Justine, we can't, like, this is.
Yo! Stop. Damn!
Stop throwing grenades! They're not helping you. Use stuns or something. Justine, if you throw one more grenade. Oh, God, I died.
Oh, God! I love this game! Eat it, you hog! Jesus. I might go into cardiac arrest.
You might do something. I don't know if it's cardiac. I don't know if that's the right phrase for it. You sound like you're dying every time you scream.
I am. Where the hell are you?
I don't know.
Yeah, I can't jump because I gotta freaking take my fingers off the buttons.
Your little fingies?
Yeah, I need a scuff. This is not like, seriously, it's not fair. Hey.
You agree to the 1v1.
Yeah, but we're gonna play again. This is a warm up.
There are no warm ups. All right. We can do another game, but there's got to be a separate challenge. Like, if you're not getting to 100 points, you're jumping in the pool with your clothes on.
Ugh.
You know that, right? Like, you agreed to it. It's happening. There's no... stop throwing grenades. Justine, I swear to God, on everything that is good in this world, I promise you I'm trying to help you.
Like, no, I know.
Oh, crap.
But I actually can't help it, though, is the thing. Like, I have a habit. I have to de-equip them because I still hit it and act like I have them.
It's like mouth diarrhea.
Yeah. Like,
all right, well, I'm 20 points away, and you're about 40 points away here. So.
This was just a warm-up game, so it doesn't even matter.
No, there's going to be something else. You're going to have to take a big, heaping bite of dog food.
No.
Or you have to, like, you got to do something. You got to, like, you got to clean my apartment one time. You got to, like, make my bed.
I did, like, 2 weeks ago.
Oh, crap. You didn't clean my apartment. Jenna cleans my apartment.
Yes, I did. No, me and Jenna both did.
So you guys did not clean. You don't even clean your own house.
Yes, I do.
You have maids. And Jenna cleans your house.
I also clean almost every single day.
Justine, I'm sorry to tell you, but I'm at 249. I'm going to get.
Shut up.
All right. I want you to bring over your swimmies. Bring over some nice big clothes. No bikinis, because my viewers would like that too much. You gotta be, it's like, this is like winter. Like, literally winter.
That's a
GG, Justine. We ended up with 31 kills, 14 deaths, with a time of 4 minutes and 9 seconds.
This was my warm-up game. This is my warm-up game. It's like, this doesn't count, Matt.
Justine, I'm gonna be real with you.
I'm gonna be real with you.
The only way for you to challenge me to another game is you need to think of another challenge. Like, there's gotta be repercussions for you to, you know, check out my finisher move. Check this out. Watch my character.
I'm too upset.
Oh, I'm setting your screen on fire. You saw that?
Yeah, congratulations. I'm a very sick loser.
All right, think of something else. Think of another repercussion.
I'll jump in the pool again.
That's not very much of an incentive.
Okay. Let me think about it.
All right, Justine, I had a little bit of time to think. Here's what we're going to do.
What?
If you, you know, we're going to change up the map. We're going to go to Nuketown. So this is going to probably be harder and easy.
Oh, I love Nuketown.
Yeah, this is going to be easier for you. Here's what's going to happen. If you get to 75 points...
Okay,
I have to jump in the pool with you. But if you do not get to 75 points, if I shut you down again, you have to order me a large pizza, a large cheese pizza, okay?
A large cheese pizza.
And then we order you a small cheese pizza, and I get to choose 3 toppings to put on the pizza, and you have to eat a slice of it.
Okay.
3 toppings. I get to pick whatever they want, whatever I want, and you have to eat it. You have to take a bite.
Okay.
Let's go. Oh man, this repercussions video. That's what we're gonna call it. Oh my god, 75 points, boys. Oh crap.
Shoot! I didn't get to give myself a.
Of what?
I wanted a grenade.
You kept gravity spikes on.
Oh shoot! It doesn't matter. Whatever. Like honestly.
All right.
Guys, I should let you know that first game never happened.
It did. I'm going to ask you to be quiet here, though, because I really do have to focus up. 75 points on Hardpoint is a little adventurous, honestly. I don't know why I agreed to this.
I don't even... Okay.
I should have just let my viewers pick what you have to do.
Well, you still can.
They probably would have... We don't want her to wear clothes. We want the bikini.
Durr.
All right.
Okay, 75 points. I need 75 points. So. Oh my god, I don't have grenades.
I think I know where the hard points go. No grenades. Actually, grenades probably would have worked out well for you on this map. Oh my god. Did I just get absolutely shredded?
You're an idiot. I'll look at you. Oh, my name's Matt.
Don't talk to me. I'm turning up for this game.
Look at me. Look at me. Hiding behind the car.
Are you making fun of me, Justine? Oh, crap.
Headshot kill, pig. No, get away from me. Our voice is ours. Stupid ass game.
Oh, wow. Did Justine just swear? No. You gotta shoot better than that. Oh man, I'm already thinking about what am I gonna put on that pizza for? Oh wow, good yo, you got the Blainer.
Huh?
The Blainski? The Blainer? You got a good shot? You're doing well? Now, none of these are sticking to you?
No, nothing.
Come on, Justine. You gotta come in at some point. There's no time like tonight.
Bitch! Oh, God! I can't help my sensitivity. I can't turn fast enough.
You are so obnoxious.
Oh, you stupid idiot. I literally have used one gun the entire time that I've played this damn game.
This is great. Oh, man. I could put chocolate on your pizza. I could put fish. I could put dog food. I could put poop. Damn, how did you know I was in that corner? Were you checking?
Oh, I don't know.
Were you looking around and stuff?
Well, yeah, I was looking around. I've got eyes.
You don't use them very well. This is great. Justine, I gotta give you more credit than I'm giving you. You're not doing too bad in terms of like shooting. Like, I swear to God, if you guys don't know Justine personally, she's actually probably a bigger gamer than me, I'd say. Like, I know first-person shooters really well. I play a lot of Call of Duty. It's all I've really done my entire life. Justine plays a lot of video games and enjoys them. And people give her a lot of flack. People are actually really mean to Justine on the internet, which I don't understand.
I mean, I'm kind of annoying, so I totally understand.
No, I know, but it's like, you and Jenna are so nice.
Oh my God!
This is great. I'm having a great time.
Like, honestly, I might have a heart attack.
That's okay. I'll call 911. Do you think Maddie will... Oh, wait. I forgot. 75 points is not a lot. I really gotta focus up and make sure I don't screw this up. I am not jumping in that damn pool. I haven't gotten in the pool once since I lived here. Today will not be the day.
So, like, I'm just wondering, what gun do you use?
I'm using a VMP. I could switch it up if you want.
No, honestly, you can do whatever you want. I'm just wondering, maybe it's my gun problem.
Well, I don't know. I think it's more of a, like, it's a you problem.
I didn't have anything to hide behind. Like, literally, my whole body was exposed.
Yeah. Just like it's gonna be in the pool.
God, I hate this freaking game so much.
You're not far behind. You have to go 54 points. You could still do this.
I don't have anything to hide behind. I have no cover.
Well, that's why you gotta kill me at the hard point so you can have cover. Oh yo! I'm gonna let you get some points just so I can watch the kill. What? Do you have like rapid fire on? What was that?
I don't think I do.
How did you just kill me so fast?
I contemplated it.
I'm gonna pick up your gun. You should have put rapid fire on, honestly. I was even thinking about putting it on. Yo, what the hell? This is not good.
Well, I also
forgot about jumping. How do you keep killing me that fast?
I forgot about jumping.
Yo.
Oh, man, I wanted to get you gravity spike.
Damn, you almost did too. That shit would have been awesome.
Oh, get wrecked.
We're gonna get you a new mic too.
I asked you to tell me what yours was.
I'm gonna send. Oh crap! I gotta stop playing around. You're at 30 points. I am making you eat this pizza. I am not jumping in this damn pool. I refuse. I will not look weak on YouTube. I am the superior gamer. Oh,
I just don't know where you spawn from is the problem.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not good. This is really not good. I cannot let you get any points. I should not have agreed to this. 75 points is not a lot.
Oh, what the hell was that? What was that little maneuver? Where are you at? Getting very upset. Like, I think I might cry. Like, I don't even remember the last time I've cried. Oh, what is that?
What? The hell is that? Fucking rogue pilot or something? Are you kidding me? I put it at the front of the damn door. Oh, thank God you suck.
Oh, gravity spikes. What the hell?
Thank the Lord.
We got a really good idea. Let's have gravity spikes.
The gravity spikes are actually really dope, but they're just so hard to use.
It's so hard. It's like impossible.
Hard point identified. Hard point locked down. I'm so nervous. I am not letting up at all.
What the heck is out of here? What do you think this is?
A game of Call of Duty. This is
2014.
Oh, thank God I won.
Oh!
Let's go. Justine, no, sorry to say, but you are going to be eating a disgusting pizza and jumping in a pool. You know what? I might just give my viewers... it's going to be great. The repercussion video to this is going to be absolutely fantastic. Guys, let me know what you thought about the 1v1. Justine, thank you very much for joining us. I appreciate you. The next time we hang out, which has to be within the next couple days, honestly, like I would say probably tomorrow we'll make this happen. You got to come hang out. You and Jenna can come hang. We'll order pizza. Me and Jenna will get the nice, delicious, scrumptious pizza, and then we'll get your punishment pizza and we'll get you to jump in the pool. Maybe do a backflip, maybe dunk ya, maybe kick ya and punch you in the face, get real aggressive. I don't know. That just went a little overboard there. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching. Justine, any last words?
No.
What do you think is going to be on the pizza? Any guesses?
I don't know. I'm sad because my OBS crashed and I didn't even record the game.
Well, I could send you some footage.
It's okay. I'd rather forget this happened. Guys, this never happened. #it never happened.
Well, #rematch.
Let's just do one more.
#it definitely did happen. And #, everybody's going to see it on YouTube. And #, you're jumping in a pool and eating gross pizza. Guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Justine actually does have a gaming channel. You guys should check it out. I'm going to put a link in the description below.
Thanks, Matt. She
hasn't uploaded on it in 4 months, but she's going to be starting again. And she's going to be on the grind. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you have a wonderful day. Let me know what you thought about the 1v1. If this video hits 50,000 likes, maybe we'll convince Justine to... I don't even know. Thanks for watching.
Cry.
Yeah, maybe we'll get Justine to cry on camera. YouTube, we'll see you fudging later. Goodbye. Actually, you know what? If this video gets 50,000 likes, we'll do a rematch and we'll make the challenges even more disgusting and awesome. Goodbye.